One of you is exactly right. And when you're exactly right on The Price is Right, you get a $100 bonus. Which one is it? It is the contestant who bid $550. Pauline, will you follow me, please? Pauline got in the contestant's row. Pauline made a perfect bid. She's coming up on stage. Pauline, come right back here. Reach into the $100 pocket. Pull out your bonus bill with the picture of Benjamin Franklin. There you are, $100, a little kissy, kissy, kissy. And now, Colleen, isn't this a nice surprise?
A new car! Pontiac's 1,000 three-door hatchback. Exciting, practical, and fun to drive. Many impressive standards, such as 1.6-liter overhead cam engine and much more. It's from Pontiac. It comes with California emission and air conditioner. Bob?
Colleen, to win that automobile, you have to tell me the right price. And I am going to help you all I can. I am going to tell you that the right price of that automobile is $6,609 or $7,025. You tell me the right price and we'll give you the car.
$7,025.
She believes that the right price for the automobile is $7,025. This place will explode if she's right, and she's not. Colleen, I'm afraid you don't get the car, but you do get to spin the big wheel in just a moment. Thank you. She'll be back with the other two contestants who won their way up on stage in this half of our show to spin the big wheel for big money after we do a little business with you.